Hello everyone, this is Somarinoa here with part 4 of Layers of Fear. Let's get back into it, huh? Last we left off, we were on chapter 4. What if you fail? Yeah, that's what we're looking at here. Yep. Oh. Ignore her. All right. Ignore her. Kind of too afraid to turn around, to be honest. Can I just go through this one? Yes, I can. Well, oh, nothing. All right, whatever. Wait. There we are. And we'll just continue to ignore her, I guess. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Drunk. Delirious. Selfish. Okay. Oh. Damn it. Poor horse. Ugh. Okay.
No, that's not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
That hits him a little bit. I've always kind of been kind of huge into art, and I've never been really good at it. Okay, I kind of like this area. This whole trippy art thing is pretty cool. Hey, Greg.
Hey. What is that? Wait. What day is it?
It's Sunday? You mean I... Oh. Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work.
Heh. Spiral ad. What the hell was that? Just have to go straight, huh? Marriage guide. Kids in marriage. What? Expect the unexpected. The everyday magic of parenthood. The new book by Molly Pierce is a must-read for parents who are expecting their first child and want a safe, or to create a happy, healthy environment for their baby. Order now and receive a free set of motivational tapes, Strong Enough, Volumes 1 and 2. Okay. I thought we were in Victorian England, but... why is she eating a giant broccoli tree? Yeah, alright. Holy fucking shit. Huh. Something fucked up happened over here too? Nope, we're good. Okay. Oh. Nope. Yes. Okay.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
It's a blood stain, I think. Oh, hey. That's all drawn on now. Neat! Do I have to go back out this way? Yeah. Guess so. I had to move most of the dolls out of her room. It was getting ridiculous. I can't just throw gifts at her whenever you feel guilty for whatever it is you feel guilty for. She needs a father, not another useless distraction. Well then. The boogeyman. Oh, Jesus Christ, God damn it. Lice, mice, bold, bloody spots. Hair not mine. Where are the scissors? Okay, crazy. Yeah, see, I still think I burnt the house down or something. But that's just educated guess. Oh, no. We're going this way first. Well, what the hell was that? I don't think I have an inventory in this game. Oh, they're checker pieces. Durr. Open. Well. Why do I have two checker pieces if I can't use them? Alright, whatever. Chair's gonna do something asshole. Like, damn. Can you hear me? Yes, I can. near the blueberry bush by the Emerald Creek. There once lived a duck who was a bit of a freak. Alright. Not content to just splash away in the rivers, she liked tearing out hearts and chewing on livers. What the fuck? I do declare, Mr. Beauregard. Yes, but I kind of want to go see what's going on over here, to be honest. Ah, shit! There you go. First death, apparently. The hell am I? Talking behind our backs. wait a second. No, all right. Apparently, my child is a little shit. Oh, hey. Okay. Guess this isn't as old timey as I thought it was if they got Crayola. Guess it's just a Victorian house. I thought it was supposed to be Victorian times. Oh, I guess I probably should have been opening these, huh? For some reason I didn't see them opening. Alright. I missed something there. Oh well. Yeah, shit. Gah! Can't go now. Yes, yes, I see the doll. That's kind of interesting. Oh, there's multiple. Don't you try anything, doll. I got my eye on you. Well, I mean, I don't right now, but yeah. Yeah, for fuck's sake. What are you gonna do? Okay, I guess I'll turn around. There's definitely more dolls this time. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Damn it. So I guess I should avoid going that way then, huh? Dumbass. Red means dead. Ugh, what the fuck? Oh, maybe that's normal. Alright. This doesn't go forever, does it? God damn it. Alright, fine. That's kind of weird and fucked up. Fuck you, I'm not going that way. Dumbass. Wait. Yeah. Guess I gotta go that way, huh? Is this supposed to keep happening? Obviously not. See ya, dork. Yeah, actually, I think I had to go towards the red. What? Probably avoid that, huh? Of course, it won't let me. Okay. Was that? So I guess it killed me again? Huh. Guess not. All right. That pissing baby again.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
The painting? Yes, give up like always. Okay, gladly. That's nice. Alright. It's a big ass dog compared to the other one. What? What? I guess it doesn't say anything. Alright. This is a bad idea. It's a bad idea, isn't it? The hell, damn it. Come here, come. Where is it? For fuck's sake, come on. Alright, whatever. No, okay. What the hell? Ugh. Fine. What am I looking for? Yes, I see the house, but how in the hell is that possible? Oh wait, there we go. Fluffy Faker's mocking me, lying still between toys. No toys allowed. Okay, that's good. You gonna let me actually do anything now? No, I don't think so. Everyone's out to turn this off. Oil lamp? No. All right. Whatever. Something's supposed to happen here. Oh, I miss these old toy tops. Damn it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here at all. There's no corpses in the bed. So let's stare at this painting. Apparently not. Well, this seems pointless. Oh yeah, I can't jump. Ugh. You let me do anything. Yeah, you fucker. If I shut this door. Oh. Nope. Never mind. Ugh. Are you guys having as much fun as I am? Because I am having a grand old time. Fuck, I don't know. Hey, there's that stupid was this doll here before? Oh. Well, aren't I the stupid one? Can I pick up scissors? Yes. Oh no, it's a windy key. So it's for this. Those don't work like that. Hello, baby, the night is stark. Steps fade above you, the room goes dark. Mama used to come to tuck you in. Now she's nowhere to be seen, I guess. Wasn't that special. Hey, asshole.
This was a special brush.
Mm-hmm.
Like a horsehair brush, but different.
I knew it'd be
At
hair.
At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Wait, can I open these doors now? Damn it, no. Of course not. Ooh, gone. Pee-pee, baby. Oh, I gotta put a painting first, don't I? Well, good. Good. Oh, look. It's, actually a shape. Interesting. There we go. All right. Well, there you go. There's our chapter 4, The Brush. Next thing. Next time we'll be playing chapter 5, whatever the hell that's called. I obviously don't know. All right. I will see you guys next time here on Somarinoa Plays. Bye.